What tools can we adopt in armoring ourselves with the knowledge to disassociate disciplinary action from personal attacks?
I think it's important for us to focus on being self-aware and emotionally intelligent.
I think it's very important for us to move away from this line of black and white type of thinking.
The Art of Disassociation on Thursday Issues on Tuesday at 8 p.m.
This program is brought to you in association with First National Bank of Botswana.
FNB, how can we help you?